Los Angeles metro area drive all the way to Orange County. Could take 2 hours. If we have any traffic. And Six Flags is in this town. Monica, Venice Beach, Hollywood, wife misses the heat and the sun. I mean, I get tired of the rain and clouds in Washington, but I don't miss here. Like, she probably misses it more than me. Because I don't miss it at all. Because I can just come here for a few days and I'm good. Go back home to the rain, wait for the good weather. She loved the heat. I think she liked driving on the freeways too, because, you know, she can sleep for hours when we're in traffic or driving somewhere far. Sun shining through the window. If you live in LA, that's all I'm gonna say. That's what people think. You kind of get that feeling. That's why it's La La Land, though. Where all the important stuff happens. US California Highway Patrol, aka Chips. I used to love that TV show. Eric Estrada was in it. For all you old people. That was back in the days of Knight Rider and A-Team. All the cool TV shows. Down here, I had always had fun going to the different Costcos down here, because they always had different stuff. And there's so many of them. And the food courts are outside. You can sit outside because the weather's so nice. All right, 405 South, 1 mile, Santa Monica. That's what we're doing. I thought about spending a whole day down here and just driving on all the freeways, but that'd get boring. Look at the traffic going north. Oh, that van's from Nebraska. They are a long way from home. Wow. It's the first Nebraska car I've seen on this trip. You don't see many Nebraska cars out here. Or I don't think I've ever seen one in Washington, honestly. My whole life in Washington, never seen a Nebraska car. It's like seeing a car from Maine or Rhode Island. I don't know if I've ever seen a Rhode Island car outside of Rhode Island. I-405.
In half a mile, take exit 72 for Rinaldi Street toward Mission Hills.
I don't think she wants us doing this, but we are going to do this. Oh, I need to turn the AC on. I do not want the camera to overheat.
Take exit 72. Turn left onto Rinaldi Street.
She'll reroute me eventually. It's a Ford Lightning we just passed.
In half a mile, take exit 71A for California 118 West towards Simi Valley.
Hopefully this was not a mistake. I don't think it is. I-5 wouldn't be any better during this time of day, I don't think.
Take exit 71A.
So I think we have 70 miles till we get back to I-5 in southern Orange County. Miles south, she accepted us finally. Going this way. Get over and they're just speeding cars coming. You can't get over. I gotta let everyone do what they want and eventually I'll get over. Favorite, so it's just all the missions, the Catholic missions that they had in the 1716, I think it was the 1700s, I don't think it was 1600s. It could have been, it was, I know it's the 1700s for sure. And then they kind of died off in the 1800s, I think.
Fortune now with
$100 for two people to eat out now. Whereas before, it might have been $50. Because one thing about San Diego, at least, there's a lot of Mexican restaurants and food trucks, and those were always reasonable. So you park at the bottom, and they have this tram that takes you up the windy road right there on the right. It's basically built into the cliff. It's really fun. We also like going to Disneyland. We had an annual pass 1 year. Even when we didn't have the pass, we went every Christmas for, I want to say, 2 or 3 years. Went Halloween a couple of years. It's just a lot of fun. The drive there got old, though, after a while. That's why we only did the annual pass for 1 year, because we got to the point where if we just went once a year, we were happy. And then eventually we didn't go at all, because we kind of got burned out. It's fun though, if you ever live in the area. So when we got our annual pass, I think it was only $500 and some for each of us. By the time we moved, they had jacked the price up to like $2,000 or $3,000, I want to say. It was crazy expensive. I think they figured out people were going like 2 or 3 times a month that had annual passes. Especially if you had kids, you know. They were going 20 times a year, probably. It's like, you gotta pay more if you're doing that. But unfortunately, see, if they would have sold an annual pass that had, that was based on how often you would go, that would be cool. So, you know, if you want to go 10 times, set it at a certain price. If you want to go 20 times, set it at a certain price. That would be fair. If you want to go 5 times, that's a certain price. Wilshire Boulevard exit. It's Hollywood. So it is 64 degrees Fahrenheit. I think we made it to our slowdown. Yep. There's an accident. All it takes is one. We all suffer, like I like to say. We got like a football field gap in front of this box truck for some reason.
They're getting away from him.
I hate it when people do that, because all you do is let people just continuously cut in front of you, and the lane is slower and slower and slower. To go. It says 2 hours and 40 minutes now, to give you an idea. But I wanted to show you, like, how bad it was here. Like, it is no joke. So this is only 6 lanes in each direction. I thought there was more eventually. I thought it got up to like 8 or 9 lanes. They basically widened this like 10 years ago. And it didn't help. It's still just as bad. Los Airport, Long Beach, coming up to the right. I think that's the 10 freeway. Snacks and water when you drive through LA though, because you never know how long it'll take. And go to the bathroom if you can. There's times I intentionally would not drink anything because I didn't want to have to go to the bathroom when getting stuck in something like this. This kind of traffic would make Zoe sick. Poor thing. She would look green. Zoe's our kitty for you new people. She threw up once when she got motion sickness. It was really sad. I don't understand why traffic never gets better. The population isn't really changing, it's pretty much staying the same, I think. To Knott's Berry Farm once. I didn't really think it was that cool. It's really geared toward littler kids, I feel. It's, well, I thought it was smaller too than Disneyland. It's cheaper for sure. Oh, that box truck stinks. Usually leave pretty early to beat traffic and get her like there by 8, but coming back is a different story. She never got out of the office in time to beat rush hour traffic. It would take us 3-4 hours to get home a few times when it should have taken 2. I'm just glad I'm doing this once and try and never do it again after I get this video. like the color gray for him. Idea when this ends. It looks like a ways. We're basically in Culver City right now. We're almost straight east of Venice Beach, pretty much. Best behavior until we get to San Diego. No honking, no cursing, no yelling. I swear that car behind me, you can't see it. I swear they have a slow reaction, because I feel like every time I brake, it takes them forever. Or are they just like braking that close to people? I don't know. I think it's a Tesla. So I don't get it. Mazda, that'd be better. Slow down because everyone thinks a different lane is better. So if everyone stayed in their lane, we wouldn't probably slow down as much. Might be getting better, maybe. Maybe not. Paradise are blooming yet. They should be. I feel like they're blooming year round. There's always some blooming. They're the orange, weird looking flowers. Look like beaks of birds. With a tuft of hair sticking out.
Alternative.
Because I would probably take it at this point. ETA is up to 5:56 p.m., 2 hours and 22 minutes. A lot of times, though, rush hour will clear because it's taking so long, and that will get better. That's what I'm hoping happens today. That's not an expensive car, it's a Taycan. So it's one of the newer, cheaper ones, I believe, actually. I wonder if it's their electric car. That's pretty cool if it is. I'd still like the color. 121 miles to go, so it's a long ways.
Yeah, that's a cool color.
Los Angeles Air Force Base. I didn't realize. I don't think I ever saw that sign. There's no Air Force Base here that I remember. There's an old abandoned blimp base, but I thought that was Navy. And even if it was Air Force, it's still inactive. One of the hangars caught on fire over the last 6 months. I can't remember exactly when. This one's bad. Yeah, this is gonna be painful. Traffic was so bad, and we would stop on the way back and just eat dinner somewhere or shop. sure what suburb this is. Manhattan Beach is to our right on the ocean. California Welcome Center, next exit. I don't think we ever found that before. Oh, Lawndale is where we are. Population 33,000, elevation 71 feet. We're in the land of the eucalyptus trees, brought in from Australia. Originally, they were brought in to make railroad ties, I read. And then they're so invasive, they just grew everywhere and took over. They're very, they're a fire hazard, too. They burn. Should have stayed on I-5. I'm sure that would have been slowed down still, but probably not this bad. Doesn't really get much worse than this, what we've seen so far today. Unless you're going from Oceanside to San Diego and it's solid like this. That's what I remember. That was really bad. That would drive me crazy. There was no way around it. Hermosa Beach is 91 West coming up. And Redondo Beach. Camp Pendleton by now, like when I thought of doing this yesterday. One, I just thought we'd be in LA by 12:30, and we didn't get here till 3 p.m. really. We got on 4:05. It's Torrance City Limits. Oh my god. There are just accidents everywhere. Looks pretty good in the San Diego area though, because everyone's being slowed down up here. Traffic nightmare drive. 2 hours and 6 minutes yet to go 116 miles. So it's, once it clears up, looks like we'll be all right. This is the main bottleneck, really. It's another, looks like there's an accident down in Orange County, but nowhere near is this bad. And it'll probably be cleared by the time we get there. Is every day though, it wears on your nerves and it gets hard to not get upset. But when you haven't done it in a long time, it's manageable. I don't know how people do this every day, I just don't. I guess that's why we have road rage though. You should be with me on I-405. You'd be sleeping. Traffic is a nightmare.
Sorry, did you want to reply to that one?
I said you should be with. Message went through or not. I didn't want to re-say it in case it didn't, though. Or in case it did. I don't quite understand the messaging system, the hands-free yet. Never used it a lot lately. Or I should say lately, I've never used it a lot since we had the car. So I'm trying to use it more. I believe. Long Beach is fun. We stayed on the Queen Mary once. It was pretty neat. I heard it's falling into disrepair, unfortunately. And in danger of sinking, I think, because it's rusting below the waterline. That would be sad. The beaches in LA were cool. San Diego, not so much. Because in San Diego, a lot of the beaches are either private, or there's no beach, or there's just nothing to do on the beach. Like, there's, here you have boardwalks, you have restaurants, you have piers, you're close to so many things. A lot of the San Diego beaches are just near neighborhoods. The coolest beach San Diego has is Mission Beach. Wow, and the 110 is packed going west. Shoot, I have 3 hours of memory card left. It's taking us an hour and a half to get here from Pyramid Lake. I can tell you when we got to Castic if I look at how long this video has been recording. Yeah, this is pretty crazy. Oh my God. So you know how you used to play Slug Bug when you were little? You could play Tesla Bug. Or wait, Slug Tesla instead of Slug Bug. The only problem is there's very few colors. Like, they're either white, gray, red, silver. That's pretty much it. You'd have one sore shoulder. I don't think kids nowadays know what Slug Bug was. Because they don't play it. They're on their cell phone or their tablet. Oh, there's the Goodyear blimp. There must be something going on, unless it's always here. To my left. At its anchor. I wonder if there's a golf tournament. There could be. Oh, there's a blue Tesla. I forgot about blue. The side of the road. It's like there's a dump truck involved. And there's a racetrack to my right, which is way cool. That's new. I have no idea what kind of racetrack it is. It says Porsche in the middle of it on a big sign. That is cool. So I wonder if it's one of these tracks you could pay to race high performance cars. Oh my gosh. This is painful. Not gonna lie. We might have 12 more minutes of this, it looks like. That's a nice adventure bike right there. That's way cool. You should be with me on I-5, sleeping in the horrible traffic and the sunshine. Cramping up, first time this whole trip. Basically, when I have to keep it on the gas pedal, that's when it's a problem I'm finding out. I know how to position it on the floor when I use cruise control. I can sit there all day, not bother me. Ugh, yeah, this is miserable. That's a woman motorcycle driver. She was hauling. I forgot how many passenger cars are in this area. Like, you get into Washington, everyone has SUVs and trucks, even in Seattle. There's a lot of sedans here still. Probably one of the few places in the country that people still buy sedans. Because traffic is so bad, parking so hard. This would probably happen, and by the time I get to my hotel it could be 7 o'clock, and by the time I unpack the car it could be 7:30, 8 o'clock, you know, check in to get a room. do feel like I'm in a different world. Like, it's so removed from the rest of the country down here. Like, just this traffic is, you know, just endless. Palm trees and eucalyptus trees and sunshine. Never snows. Our ETA is 5:58. Again. Alright, I gotta calm down. It's been like this since we got to Hollywood, basically. Or just past Hollywood. That's a long ways away. Is the Long Beach Freeway, and that is coming up. Or no, the 710, I mean, not 705. 710. Whoa, quick stop. I think 605 is a toll road. It's 20 minutes to that. We are not taking any toll roads here. It was a nightmare turning in our toll pass and getting some of our money back. Because the way you do it here, or at least in the past, you preload it. And once you preload it, you can't get it back unless you can if you turn it in, but we had already moved away and it was so hard. Basically, the way Washington works is you only have $30 on yours. Here it was like $100. And then in Washington, every time you get down to like $5, it adds another $25 to take you back up to $30. Yeah, that was a nightmare. Two Teslas in a row. I don't really care for the blue color. I don't like blue cars. I like the silver gray one better. That's probably the color I would get. I don't really care for the white one or the black one either. I think the silverish ones look sharp. Man, somebody stinks. Oh, there's a bunch of trucks up ahead. I wonder if I'm regenning from all this slow traffic. The diesel particulate system is cleaning itself. Hey, there's our first sign for San Diego. So Pasadena, 710 to the north, Long Beach to the south.
Sheriff.
don't see how I would get to San Diego before 6:30. There's a 737 landing at it. I think that's the biggest planes that can land there. So they have the John Wayne Airport in Orange County, Long Beach Airport in LAX. I think those are the three main airports that have passenger flights. John Wayne Airport is not bad. It just is more expensive normally, I think, because there's fewer passengers go through it. Termite truck just went by me. That's a big thing down here, a big problem, termites. And that's something I'm glad we don't have in Washington. Here, they taint your house and fumigate it. I would not want to go through that.
So we have 10 lanes of traffic.
two of them are HOV lots. on, Toyota, speed up. You're gonna get in front of me. That's why I generally just stay on the left, because, you know, less people annoying you.
Continue for 12 miles.
Like, so So is it worth paying $1 a minute to save time? Save 8 minutes, pay $8. No. I hope you're enjoying this drive. I wouldn't wish this upon anyone to do it every day. Oh, we're just passing a great mall. I don't know if it says the name. It's off of Bristol Street exit if you live here. There's a Best Buy next to it and a Container Store. I love the Container Store. We bought a lot of stuff there. They have some pretty cool shelving units that we have one still. When we sold our house down here, that was one of the things that people asked if we were leaving it, because we left the couch and a few other things. We said, no, we're taking that. That's expensive and nice. And, you know, it'll last forever. John Wayne Airport. There's a plane landing right in front of us. Hopefully the camera's picking it up. Right there. Right above that freeway ramp in front of us. Yeah, this Orange County is nice. It's too bad that Disneyland is not in Orange County. Pretty sure it's in LA County. Oh, there is a Legoland in San Diego. We never went to that. I think it's too kid-oriented. It's by Carlsbad, I believe. I never went to SeaWorld either. My wife did once. I'm not really into SeaWorld. John Wayne Airport to the right. It's a nice airport. Has two runways. Jamboree Road. That sounds familiar for some reason. I wonder if that's one of the exits we took to get to the mall here. Like right now, it's 64 degrees outside. You would think it's 80. You know, with the sunshine and everything just looks so bright and nice. I wish we could have afforded to live in Orange County. Get on I-5. I'm curious as to when we left, they were doing all kinds of construction down by San Juan Capistrano and stuff. So I hope that turned out really good. It'd be awesome. ETA is up to 6:07. We gained a couple minutes. once we get on I-5, there's some slowdowns. By Mission Viejo. And after that, it might be good the rest of the way. Even on 5 through San Diego, I think it's clear. I think most people in San Diego work from home, if they work. No one works in San Diego. It's a rich retirement place. You gotta be rich or retired to be able to afford to live there. Everything west of I-5, from Oceanside to Mission Beach, I bet 90% of those people don't work. I mean, houses are $1 to $2 million. Minimum. Why is this lane always so slow? I don't get it. Cars to my right are going too fast. Smalls, come on, man, let's go. Texas, my first Texas car. or getting out of this lane because it didn't work out for me. Laguna Beach, next right. Laguna Beach is fine. That's where the super, super rich people live.
Hanging out the window.
seriously, because they're missing there. It is. It's their bumper. Oh my gosh. Bumper in the backseat. Old Volvo. Guy had a bad day. Kind of still having a bad day, it looks like. He's raging. The map, we get around this corner, the slowdown is over. So there was a cool outlet store mall somewhere along here we used to go to when traffic was really bad. We would just pull into it and eat. Some good restaurants there, walk around. I do, yeah, there's stuff I miss about down here. I don't miss this traffic, of course. I don't miss how expensive it is. I don't miss how it's always hot and sunny, because that gets old, just like rain and clouds get old. Hot and sunny gets old, too. I need to live somewhere that has four seasons for 3 months each. I figured out. Because I like the seasons. That way you don't get tired of everything all the time. This used to be like three or four lanes, pretty narrow if I remember right. And you would go flying around this corner, and it was kind of scary. So yeah, this is really nice. They did a good job. They're still working on it. It's like, wow, they're adding more lanes. Right now it's seven. It's like they're adding at least two or three more. Oh, granted, they are exits, but still. It's gonna be wide. Oh, that's a Lucid. I've never seen one in person. That is wild. It's kind of cool. Oh, why is that car smoking so much? Not a Lucid. Yeah, those Lucids look cool. I like the front LED thing all across the entire front of the car. That's slick. It's a big car. I hope they don't go bankrupt. I've heard Lucid and Fisker and Rivian could all go bankrupt, which would suck. Rest away to San Diego. 74 miles, hour and 6 minutes. Wow, so they were working on this, I swear, 10, 15 years ago. So this project is taking forever. At least 10 years ago. Unless it's another section that I just forgot about, that they weren't doing it when we lived here. They were doing a different section maybe. And this is a continuation. I don't know. It's going to be nice, is all I can say, when it's done. Scares me too. 65, everyone. Yeah, this is amazing. At least this used to be like three lanes through here for most of this, and that's why it was always so bad. I mean, it's gonna be awesome when it's done. It's already better, I feel. I think that's why there's no slowdown to San Diego. This used to be a major choke point. 606. So this is the section I remember them working on when we lived here still. And it's, what, six lanes now? Pretty sure it used to be four. And this is the corner I was thinking of. See how fast you go around it? And it's very, pretty abrupt. I think it was worse. It felt worse when it was only four lanes. Because all the cars were so close together. Like, see, that guy went out of his lane. San Clemente. Next six, San Clemente's nice. Some of the beaches here are just incredible.
This is where I'd want to live if you could afford it.
to end the video here and finish up in San Diego. Thanks for watching.